Hello, 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 everyone. Unreal. So anyway, this is Rime. It's a puzzly type thing, I think. We're in the beach theme. And yeah, let's see how we get on. In case you didn't see me tweet, I'm going to go until 7 this evening. And then not do a later stream, because I'm up extra early tomorrow. And yeah, doing a later stream would not be wise. So, yeah, just the one. Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the regular ship stuck in a storm. Birdies. Have to resist the urge to try and scan them. Oh. I'm sure he's fine. Huddle up. See? He's all walking and stuff. So what have we got? Always go the opposite way to where they... Butt stomp, always useful. Always go the opposite direction to where the camera points you. That's like gaming 101. Wow, you can just straight up faceplant into walls. Good to know. He has a powerful voice. Hey, listen. Up. Okay. I have the conch, so I get to speak, I suppose. Well, that was exciting. He's fine. If the fury of the sea can't kill him, then, you know, a 10-foot drop probably won't. So you're saying you want me to look at the big tower? Was a person. I got a thing. And there's another thing over there. Is this just an alternative way to get up to where I was? Oh no. I can get this. Oh, little toy fox. So cute. Okay, so back on the path to the Abyss Tower, I guess. Okay. Rude. Just wanted to talk. And he like disapparates on me. I mean, okay. Guess I'm following that. So what you're saying is, don't just straight up jump off a cliff. Two glowy things. I guess that's the way up. Okay, so two statues remain. Keep away. One day these pigs will all be mine. One pig somewhere that I missed, but oh well. too many pigs got in my way. I mean, shouting at a statue probably wouldn't be my first reaction. Sort of, how does he know to do that? But I suppose this whole thing seems a bit weird, so it's probably just dream logic, I guess. In Assassin's Creed, it's fine here. What's over here? Nothing? Jellyfish that I assume will hurt me, but in the water. Disappeared again. So rude. So rude. I apologize. My cold has still not shifted. I don't feel as grim as I did yesterday, birthday, or Tuesday. Always attempt to look behind waterfalls. Well, that's a boring waterfall. So unless you have something specific to yell at, he just hums to himself. That's kind of cool. Is this an area I can't go, or will I come back to it later? Well, I can get here. Whether I can get back is a different matter entirely. Perfectly safe. It's fine. Says, failing to get up here. Aha! Let's Assassin's Creed this shit. Hoop. See the point of that. Unless there's another way up, and the jellyfish don't actually hurt you. No. Pay attention, boy. Thing to catch up with Fox Friend. Oh, that's further down than I thought. Dizzy. Okay. So yell at doors and they open. Good lesson. These designers are monsters. Huh. don't appear to be able to crouch. I don't know what the purpose of that pick was. The egg timer thing means that this is timed. E. Through the door. There we go. Got there. Bork. Come on. Who's a good boy? Anyway, bye! Anything over here? No. Okay, looks like we are going that way now. Clearly river. So there's a clothing there, we're ultimately heading there, I guess. Tempting cliffs that just want to be thrown off of. Okay. Another thing. Another piece of pizza. Oh, those were butterflies. I thought they were little Zeds. I thought something was sleeping in the bush. Alas, no bush-based monstrosities today. Open, shouts I repeatedly. So the thorns are at no. looks like a door, but isn't a door. So it must be a jar. And other such puns. What's he doing? Glowy thing. Another glowy thing. Third glowy thing. Areas are pretty big. Really big shoe, really big. That seems... not quite as fundamentally pointless as I thought it was. Climbing wall. This is probably another case of don't need to be doing this yet, or something. Got a piece of paper. Ominous spectre in red. I dare say there's a whole bunch of stuff in the water that I could collect or see or something, but hey-ho. Well, I certainly have a glowy thing. Okay. That was certainly a thing that happened. So I'm guessing there are walker things or something, and that one's just broke. Okay, so we know where to get glowy balls. And we know where there's a semi-dead walker if we need one. We've got to stop missing each other. It's real annoying. Fox friend. It's another piece of pizza. Okay. So there was clearly a glowy thing over here. If I wanted to get to it, the thing. Door. Entirely possible you just straight up loop back. Worth investigating, just in case. Nope. No obvious way in there. Well, I'm sure the pizza pieces are vitally important, but I guess I have to come back for it at some point. Pushing around being a skull isn't, you know, ominous at all. I'm sure it's fine. It's just, you know, decoration. Marker to tell you exactly where to put the skull block thing. I'm a genius. All bow down to my puzzle solving skills. Hail me, etc., etc. Okay, that was just the way I needed to go. I just didn't happen to fall into the hole, wander into the red herring room without going in here first. Because I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. S-M-A-R-T. Ha! Ha, indeed. Can you just climb the... Thank you. Down might actually be the way to go. we go through the keyhole. Can agree with the level. Playing that conch. That sweet, sweet conch music. Every baby loves that. I would recommend it to all you new parents out there. Combat roll. Combat roll. Okay. Now that's glued onto there. I see. Oh, he's gone again. Honestly, that guy, you turn your back on him for 1 second. Can destroy jars, make flames flare, and light up walls and things, and destroy statues, I suppose. Tutorials. You picked up a key. Where could the key go? Into the one key shape slot. Let me guess, the pig is not going to let me buy. Yeah, well that's handy. That's what the pigs were for. Nope, that was dumb. That was dumb. Nope. That was not where I needed to destruct. Da-da. Open, says I. The thing. Okay, so it's probably been a massive waste of time. Oh, perhaps not. I got a key. So we need two keys for the Sphinx. And one is there, of course it is. Well, let's do this puzzle and then look that up. Because, hey, why not? Ice cream. You might not be able to hear that over just over the microphone, but an ice cream van just went by. I'm not meant to have jumped down here, I don't think. I meant to go up. Hand holds, you see. bark to you too, my friend. Those things are clearly too far away for me to actually hit with this, but... Nope. Worth a try. I went to pee before. Bit deadly premonition that, but it's fine. Okay, so don't jump at the thing, is what you're saying. So the wind picked up a bit. It's fine. His arms just are no longer in his sockets. In the sockets. It's fine. It's fine. Really? Down here? Probably not. Yeah, can't see anything glowy. Oh, I see. You're with him now, are you? These aren't exactly the... You'd have to come to a complete halt before you can interact with things, which is... Yeah. It's fine. Just a little minor irritation. Ah, oh, sad paintings. I saw a shiny thing, but clearly just light playing through a crack in the wall. Oop. Hey, I can see my house from here. Or, you know, just where I started. Okay. Creepy statue. Creepy, not quite statue. Creepy teeny statue shadow thing. And ball. Monkey. Not a statue, but I mean, we'll try and gloss over the fact that that probably really messed with the tides. Birds don't know what time of day it is. Are they asleep? Are they crowing? Is it the dawn chorus? The evening chorus? Not to mention, you know, the whole thing with causality. Disrupting the time-space continuum and all that. For all we know, this kid's gonna go back in time to sleep with his grandmother. Or something. You, Red Riding Hood, I wanna talk to you. And he's gone. Look like it. No, actually. Stairs. That almost certainly lead nowhere, but hey. Always worth an explore. Probably should have made it daylight before I did this. Ooh. Glowy thing. Glowy thing. Got myself a glowy thing. Don't know what that is. I mean, it's a bit of the key symbol, but... Right. Brain myself on a wall. Anything over this side? Almost certainly not, if that. The other way was the collectible. Doesn't look like it. Stop checking myself out in my stream. Thank you. walk into the door, possibly having activated everything by singing at it, but... Screw that vase in particular. Okay, is there a point to this room? Or is it just to reward you for being clever for smashing that vase? With your mind controlling your voice. Keep smashing jars until something useful appears. Of course, if it did appear, I wouldn't be able to tell because it's so bloody dark. Actually have been a thing, but I can't tell. So yeah. See, I haven't complained that the others didn't have anything in them. It seems kind of rude to be going around just smashing these people's vases, but... Hey, if they made them phono-sensitive. Hang on, I'm gonna go back. Again, that would be the obvious way out. Okay, so I think I've smashed everything now. taste for destruction has been sated. Let's go in here. Find the path to the middle. Kind of circuitous, but don't dive into the whirlpool, is what you're saying. Follow the fox, friends, and sperm? Spirits of the dead? Wheel of morality, turn, turn, turn. Show us the lesson that we should learn. Say no. Really? I thought the message was always just say no. Oop, my cloak has become semi-sentient. Yeah, we're in Davy Jones' locker from Pirates of the Caribbean, aren't we? Didn't realize this was a Disney game. All aboard the duck ship. Swan, maybe? Pigeon? Oh, crabsicles.